of our history account for many things, but completely dismiss many very important pieces in the puzzle. For example, the pyramids of Giza. There is no modern theory that accounts for how these could have been made. Individually, each block cannot be pulled even with 50 men pulling it, let alone drag it for hundreds of miles and then stack them on top of each other 450 feet in the air, in such a precise way that even modern technology can't achieve. Not to mention having it lined up precisely with both Orion's belt, a golden mean, and Fibonacci spiral, and be a primary nodal point of every sacred site on the planet. And that's just one example. Our history is not what we think. Many things that we've been led to believe to be true simply is not. This has got to be the biggest. The field of archaeology recently saw some monumental discoveries that are rocking the foundation of what we think we know about ourselves. Many ancient cities such as Babylon, Erech, and Akkad that were written about in the Bible and other ancient texts were always thought to be myths because no one could prove they existed. Then, one of them was found. This led to finding another, and then another. Inside one of these cities, archaeologists found thousands of cylindrical clay tablets hidden deep within the earth under this ancient city. The tablets were completely covered in text, written in cuneiform, and tell an ancient story that spans back over hundreds of thousands of years on this planet, describing the history of the earth and the origins of the human race in great detail. Now, the first thing we all want to do is just say that they were making things up. They didn't know the history of Earth, and they were simply creating tales to explain where they came from. However, if this was true, how can we explain how they knew so many things about the universe that would seem impossible to know? The ocean floor does rise and fall. Coral can exist up to 150 feet under the surface of the water. In 1910, the surface of the ocean was probably higher because they were able to see coral rings heading away from Easter Island for a great distance. These rings were estimated to be found at 1,800 feet, which means that for them to have existed, they would have had to be much higher and sunk slowly. Probably more important, they also found the exact same fauna and flora from the Hawaiian Islands all the way to the Easter Islands. This is a great distance, but if you look at a map, you'll see a long string.
That's... We grow barley and wheat, lots of beans and fresh vegetables, and fruits like melons, dates, apples, figs, and grapes. Our animals give us milk, cheese, and meat, and there are always plenty of fish in the rivers. When my ancestors first started farming here, their biggest problem was never knowing when a flood might come and wash away their crops. Survived that, they might
The number you have dialed has been changed. The new number is... Please note, the new number is...